Hi, Max. Welcome to the drome. I hope you're good enough to stay here. My name's Chicane. I'm the head mechanic of Team Nitro. You come to me if you want to change your car or enter a race. When you get a chance, I suggest you meet the rest of the team. Slot keeps an eye on your progress, and Rocket can teach you everything there is to know about driving fast. But we'll go through all that later. Okay. Ride is more comfortable for you. Here you can see all the MCRs you're eligible to compete in. Since you're a rookie and the championship has just begun, you can only select Novice MCR 1, but you'll soon progress, trust me. Ready to go? Race, it's what you're here for. Each MCR has an optional qualifying stage, a series of drag races that determine your position on the starting grid. All six racers are paired off for a round of one-on-one drag races. When these results are in, all the times are compared, and the slowest two competitors take positions 5 and 6 on the grid for the first race. If you're one of the top four racers, you take part in a second round of drag races to decide who is third and fourth. And finally, a showdown between the fastest drag drivers to see who takes the pole. Dragster racing is all about race time! Okay, your first road race is on the foundry track. This is in the industrial sector of the city zone, and it isn't pleasant. You'll be driving through the heart of the largest industrial complex in the drome. It's a pretty straightforward track to race if you stay focused. Okay, let's do it. Okay, Max. In between stages of an MCR, you can check exactly how you and other drivers are doing by selecting View Standings. Right, this off-road race, dude. Okay, you're in fourth now. But if you want to stay on my good side, you won't be by the end of the next race, okay? It's time. Last race in this MCR, Max, and it's a road course. You're in the canyon zone on the Rocky Canyon Speedway. You can get up some real speed here, and you'll need to if you want to win your first MCR. Good luck, Max. Let's see exactly how well you're doing. Hey, what now? Race time.
We'll be right back.
That's the best debut multi-challenge race in drome history. You've now qualified for the next MCR. Go Max and go Team Nitro. When you compete in an MCR, you earn credits, which you can use to upgrade your cars, which is pretty essential if you seriously want to compete. You'll find the upgrade options in the garage. Okay, let's spend some money. I'll help you change cars. It's not like I don't have 100 other things to do. Good choice. Okay, let's spend some money. So, you're ready to race, huh? You're attracting a bit of attention, Max. We've had members of teams HOT and RED sniffing around, but keep focused. MCR qualifying is on the Foundry drag track, and the weather forecast is good. Okay, next stage has been announced. It's an off-road track, the Battery. It'll be as hot as your brake discs out there, so look alive. It's time.
Thank you.